This video, I'm going to show you the second Impey cinder that I've gotten, and it's unbent. It's just right from the factory. So if you look at the short arm, it's not all the way down. It has to go that much further, which is quite a few ohms, and so this is at the bottom, and as it rises up, that's as far as it goes. It hits right there. So from right there on, the short arm is on its own to the top, and it is not fully at 10 ohms. It's about 13 right there.